Yeah, I know, Dongar. I feel the same way.
Okay.
I feel like walking to Sonic mid-match and getting a Master Blaster.
Alright, what up, guys? Everyone get a check mark
Ocean
on.
Man, you
Lights, are you
might
streaming already?
have. Yeah, the stream just went up.
Alright, good shit, bro.
The greatest day of my life!
Just
wait,
announcing
do I have to
the game, the team.
Do I have to wait for everyone to have a check mark?
Yeah.
They're gonna wait
Ocean
for this amphibian
Man.
To
at least
ready
four,
up.
at least 4 to 5. 4 to 5, and then you can start the match. That's
there we
what's
go.
In the rules.
We're okay. ready. Just go ahead and start it.
Ready up, you freaking
right.
amphibian.
Good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Alright, so we have the Diddlers versus Poochie Bang. So it looks like we're gonna have Poochie Bang going penthouse in the theater. It looks like there's gonna be a smoke leash, bandit vigil, and a mirror. looks like that. The Diddlers is going to be bringing a Jaggle, Thermite, Twitch, a Fuse, and a Ying. Let's see how this defensive hold will be played.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused
right.
by attackers.
I don't know how to spectate it, so I'm just gonna. Looks like they're gonna be doing classic mirror hold.
Bombs hit by attackers.
Ranked mirror hold right there.
10 seconds to go.
That's a series of traps that we place.
5 seconds left. Attackers are moving to defuse a bomb. Attackers have dropped the bomb diffuser.
Looks like they might be going for a push. Main window.
Attackers recovered the bomb diffuser.
Fuse just barely misses. Smoke's hard. Get some. Looks like we'll have Captain come down. Looks like they're going for. Twitch and will be punished by trying to run out. Good placement of a claymore. We'll get easy kill with Venture. Fresh apple juice getting an easy kill on Soul Rider. I have Twitch and Fuse pushing in through main hallway here. Oh, Cherry is taking out. Slow peeking is the best thing to do. Check where this vigil's at. Oh! Not expecting this. Hex will be killing Twitch. Who's the fuser? Looks like they're going for B push. The plant will be going down.
Attackers diffuser has been dropped. Attackers have recovered their diffuser. 5 seconds. Attackers have dropped the bomb.
And operators are out of time. Just some very unfortunate picks. Looks like the Jailers will be taking Valkyrie Smoke Frost Mira, and they'll be going Penthouse Theater and Smoke, while Bougie Bane takes Thatcher, Finka, Zofia, Ashe, and Hibana. I would assume they might do the same push, or something along the lines of it. Let's see how these frost masks work. I wonder what happened. There's other mirror placement.
Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
On the right side. So another classic mirror hole. Oh wow, looks like there's like a back.
Tossing EMP grenade!
That's a pick from Vintage A onto Ashe. Wow, rush. He slowed down Ashe a bit. Dark and Shadow picking off Easter. Sophia dropping bathroom again, spraying with the LMG, 150 bullets.
Attackers recovered the bomb diffuser.
Oh, we have Z-Man. Looks like coming probably for a flank, and that's Vintage taken out by Cherries. Oh, one tap from Cherries onto Cold Blooded. They'll be making up for a flank. And that's Z-Man. Z-Man gets taken out by Soul Rider. The knife is self one from Mira. Looks like Bucci Bang will be going kitchen and service entrance. Looks like they'll be bringing a Valkyrie, a Legion, Jaeger, Bandit, and Vigil. And we got Fresh Apple Juice bringing Fuse again, a Ying, Twitch, Hibana, and Jackal.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs.
Alright, let's see. Oh, looks like no Mira.
Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
Oh, Cherry's here with the Pro League Jaeger set here.
Sure. 10 seconds to go.
5 seconds.
Looks like we got a visual roaming. Jaeger roaming upstairs.
Attackers have recovered their defuser. Attackers' objective is to defuse a bomb.
Let's see where this bomb location is. Looks like we have a main entrance spawn. Maybe the. Alright, let's see where they're taking this diffuser at. Probably going. I don't know what push they're trying to go for. It looks like they're trying to clear out the room or the room is. Oh, we have Reveal taking out Z-Man. Where'd he run from? Upstairs? Where'd he run out from? Cherry's on an angle on the main door. Ying's still holding an angle from drone home, trying to get an easy pick onto whoever's not paying attention. But I know the attackers bomb defuser has dropped. Vigil picking off Jackal, I believe. No, Hibana.
Attackers recovered the diffuser.
Looks like we have a Vintage just holding an angle. Or no, we have.
Reloading!
Cherry's picking off me.
Drop the bomb diffuser.
Soul Rider taking or picking fresh apple juice, which is a fuse and revealed. Knifing Vintage for the third round. Seem like the Diddler's push is like very coordinated, something they probably need to work on a bit. Alright, we have the Diddler's going penthouse and theater again, bringing Valkyrie, Mirror, Smoke, Cav, and I think that was Mute.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
From fresh apple juice. What is Cav is gonna be?
Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
Looks like they're doing probably same Mira. Probably the same defensive hold again.
Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Attackers recover the bomb diffuser. Attackers are moving
again.
To defuse the bomb. Attackers drop the bomb diffuser. Attackers have recovered
here.
Their diffuser.
Oh, Ashless here. I don't think you heard him. Go into hookah. So it picks off
I'm out.
That looks like the interrogation here. Oh, never mind. That was very coordinated there. Alright, they're doing the same push again. Very fast push. Cherry dropping down, Ashley picking off. Cherries is probably stuck in here. see where the cap is still. Still in billiards. With like 20 health left. Oh. Didn't see the Claymore there. Let's see if he gets the EV injured. No? We have the Finca holding an angle. Onto the Cav. Cherry's still challenging the Mira. Oh, Soul Rider picking off Cav. Now it is a 1v2.
Attacker's activated.
Cherries with the spray of that LMG. 150 bullets sure do. Do come with something. Alright, looks like Bucci Bing. See if they can get a 5-0. So, we see Bucci Bing going penthouse again. Looks like they went a Cav. They went Cav, Capcan, Smoke. See what Cherries and Valkyrie and Vigil. And we have Vintage going Twitch. See a Man Buck, Dark Sophia, Hibana, and Finca.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
And 0. Alright. Last time they held me.
Attackers have located a bomb.
It went pretty good. No Jaeger or Bandit, surprisingly. Because, considering. Yeah.
10 seconds remaining.
Not the ground again.
Attacker's objective is to defuse a bomb.
See if Cacpin's coming from underneath. Alright, let's see the push. Her push was confusing, because I'm not sure where they're trying to push. Daylight. Nice. They don't see if they like breaking that many support ops. Badger, maybe. I mean, they didn't bring a bandit, it's not that bad. Okay, I have Cav down. Buck will be really lit. We'll have. Who's that? No one knows that they injured him. So we have 3 roamers right now. 4 roamers. Seems like the only one in OBJ might be Cherries. Yeah. So they could. They could easily. Fresh apple juice. Stealing the kill. Oh, yep. Looks like they can hear a rush up and they even start planting. It's all up to these two. Clutch. Let's see if Soul Rider can do a 1v5 clutch. Soul Rider will get picked off by Vintage, finally taking in their first round. So it looks like the Diddlers will be going kitchen service entrance. We'll be taking a Mira, Valkyrie Legion, Cav again, and a castle, while Bucci Bang takes an IQ, Finca, Jackal, Ash, and Thermite. I haven't seen a lot of Ying play recently. Ying usually is good for planting.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Thank you.
located by attackers. 10 seconds remaining. Reinforce the wall. 5 seconds remaining.
Okay.
Attackers have recovered their bomb. Attackers are moving to defuse the bomb.
Shield up.
Okay. I see the strap, but then they don't bring a bandit or a mute, so they can just easily get the mirrors. Okay, it looks like they're already. Oh wow, best roll. These guys like making a fast push. Hex will be taking out fresh apple juice. Cherry's already in penthouse. Oh wow, it looks like their team is falling apart right now. Okay, this is a low. Oh, Vintage taking out Soul Rider. Z-Man taking out Cherries. They want to rush.
Just a little bit.
Doesn't work out. Burst works out, but then you have Z-Man and Vintage Shooter. So it looks like we have Hex to. Hex will be taking out Legion F. Z-Man will take out Hex, and it's a 1v1 Bestro versus Z-Man. Now, Z-Man doesn't have a nitrous cell here to kill whoever with it. So, he won't be able to toss the ninja cell. Now, they're both about the same health, actually, so not too much of an upper hand. Oh. Let's see. Ooh, Z-Man takes out Bestro. And takes in the Diddler's second round. That was a good clutch from those two. Seems like they'll be defending Palace and Theater again. They'll bring a Mirror Legion Bandit, a Tatranka, and an Ella. Let's see where this Tatranka strat comes in. Okay, well. With Tatranka. Rip. Oh, looks like they'll be taking a Monte Buck through my Lion. Lion, actually, first.
They've been taking a lot of Finca.
Finca is good for like rushing and stuff. Now they have a Lion. Lion is very popular too in the meta now.
Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
I haven't seen much play since this nerf. Oh, looks like they're switching the mirror strat up. Having reinforced.
Okay. 10 seconds to go.
All right. Oh.
Five let's seconds. See how
their push is.
Attackers recovered the bomb defuser. Attackers are moving.
They all spawn main entrance. Let's see how this one goes. Don't believe there's. Okay, yeah, there's Hex. Looks like Pulse will probably be below too. Review. Ooh, Pulse will be taking out. Oh, he'll be injuring Z-Man. I do not believe he knows. Fresh apple juice. Getting.
Drone's dropping right now.
Shot up. like somewhat, I guess, Rome from Pulse taking out two people. The Montane have no shields to worry about, but they do still have a Lion on the team. He can still be really annoying. And him almost taking out Z-Man. So, you know, I'd say he's... That room was pretty successful. Yeah, it looks like they are on that north balcony. Looks like Thermite will be taking out Cherries, which was... We'll be hopping into VIP here, but... I don't think they have got any of the bandits, so I don't believe he can get them all. Ooh, that is really close. From the bug. Z-Man takes off Ella. We'll just toss a grenade. And then let's see if Bestro and Soul Rider can clutch it. Impact out. They have an injury.
10 seconds left.
The Thermite. Have Lion planting and
attackers.
Ooh, the clutch from Soul Raider.
Defenders have eyes on the diffuser. Attackers need to protect it.
Good clutch from Soul Raider and
defenders Bestro. Disable the diffuser.
Somewhat.
Defenders win.
Be a win from Bucci Bang. First map will go to them. Next map, I believe, is... I don't know what the second map is.
Crazy,
how'd that L taste?
Kidding. Shut the fuck up!
Coffee,
so toxic!
What's
hey,
the second map?
GG. You guys are 1-3. Come on.
I thought we're going cafe next.
Cafe, okay.
I don't know.
How about.
Yeah, it was. Organ was last. Hey, good shit.
Hey guys, I'm part of Penta. Respect
Let's
me.
Let's get the check marks. Let's get check marks going. I don't know if everyone went on a restroom break or something. Chris.
Check.
Was Hex gonna stay? Didn't someone have to leave in 30 minutes? Or are we gonna set someone out?
I don't know. If... There he is. Okay.
Yo, he left quick.
I know, right? Invite Dart. Bangini.
Ew. Chaos?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Dark's
today,
in the party.
So,
Dark is okay. In the party. Dark
oh,
is
invite Dark.
In the party.
Invite Dark. Invite him. Invite him. Hurry up, invite him.
Yo, my hot wings are ready, bro. I'll be back.
Oh, if I'm not...
Why'd you join back?
Because I accidentally left.
Well, so you're not leaving?
Started.
I thought you had to leave.
Do y'all want Dark?
No, it's because I thought you had to leave in 30 minutes.
Yeah.
That's okay, alright, start it then. Start it. Keep this
say
momentum.
Aye, if you have a hairy butthole. Aye.
Alright, now second map is Cafe Dostoevsky. You guys seen from the last game, Bestro, and their push was pretty good. It was coordinated. Bucci Bang will be going Bar and Cocktail Lounge, so we'll be taking Castle, Legion, Mirror Bandit, and Jaeger. And Fresh Apple Juice taking Fuse. They will bring a Montane, Hibana, Ash, and a Lion. Now, let's see how this push will be, because the last map their push wasn't the best. They can still work on the push.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs.
All right. See where these guys are gonna be playing. It looks like Miro will be playing cocktail line entrance.
Bomb located by attacker.
Seen that Miro a couple times, or maybe.
Window blocked. 5 seconds remaining.
Oh, looks like they'll be putting a mirror on too.
Attackers have recovered the
out of bathroom.
Attackers objective defuse. Shield ready.
I guess push is going to be coming for me.
Attackers
will
recover the diffuser.
Rolling downstairs. Wait, along with Hex.
Attackers have located a bomb.
Alright, let's hear. Shadow will be taking off your field. Montang will have Tang, and I believe Ash will be making up their way front or red stairs. Lion will be repelling off of B window, I believe. No, okay. Oh, easy pick off best throw. Okay, Montaigne is making his way into the lounge. Fuse will be injuring best throw here.
Reloading!
Onto the window, see if he tries to get pick.
I got you.
Jaeger will still be downstairs. I'm surprised. Vintage will be picking up Best. Doesn't know that. Oh, Dark and Shadow is picking up Soul Rider too. Go probably into the bathroom here. Montaigne with the diffuser. Ooh, Cherry is killing Ash. Cherry is picking off one. Oh, not the Ash. Oh, Vintage will be taking off Cherries for... Oh, 3K. Looks like one of their players have left. Okay, the Diddlers will actually be going kitchen prep first and bakery. We're taking Legion, Valkyrie, Mirror, Rook, and Cav. That is very surprising. Not a lot of people go kitchen prep first. Mainly because it's the worst site on this map. But let's see if they can hold it. I mean, they didn't even bring, like, an Echo or a... or a... smoke to stop playing. Defenders protect. I really don't know how they're gonna hold this, but I mean, they've probably done this plenty of times before, so.
Bomb located we'll by attackers. Seconds to insertion. Attackers have recovered their diffuser.
Alright, it looks, seems like they weren't expecting them to go kitchen prep first, so probably didn't really prep for it. Best row kills. Oh. Looks like they're going team killing here. Got the best in the team. Hold was really unexpected from the beginning. Oh, we have Hex just top left. He'll be getting very lit up from the mirror. He gets picked off by Legion. Cherries will be picking off fresh apple juice. Wow, that was a long shot for him. The heart push from Cherries. Let's see if someone will go for a flank. Well, looks like no one's going for a flank, so. Cav goes for a flank. Okay, here we go. Cav going for the flank. Let's see. She should probably pick off. The clutch. Cherries with ace? Maybe? Good stuff from Cherries. They almost pulled that off. Gone. Kitchen. Looks like they'll be holding Bar and Cocktail. BGBM will be holding Bar and Cocktail again. They will bring a Bandit Legion, Castle, Elamira. And we have Fresh Apple Juice picking Twitch. Then we bring a Montane.
Attackers need to locate Ash, Shabana,
and Ying. Let's see, get some Ying playing here. Quick plants. Looks like they're doing the same thing they did last time.
Bomb located by attackers. 10 seconds to insertion.
like attackers recovered the bomb. Starting off attackers the round lit. Best room will be team killing revealed.
Attackers have dropped the bomb diffuser. Attackers recovered the diffuser.
We have Soul Rider holding Cigar Lounge. Looks like they're doing the same push of red. I don't think they know that. They'll be opening up. We have Hex coming around for a flank. So reading. They have four people in red, so he could probably get easy. Okay. Jerry is picking up one of them. Let's see. Oh, this. Oh, looks like we have an Ash Buffalo flank. Oh no, that's not Ash.
The diffuser has been dropped.
Oh wow. Ying just gave the tip of his head. Let's see if Bestro. Soul Rider, watch this.
Attackers dropped the diffuser.
Oh wow, he took Twitch DMR. Soul Rider will be. And fresh apple juice killing Soul Rider. Looks like they'll be taking in the second round. For some reason, Bucci Bang keeps on team killing. Very toxic team. It looks like they will be try holding kitchen
attackers
again.
Need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
I mean, it almost worked last time, but like mainly because they kept.
Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
I believe they're probably gonna try doing the same thing with a castle this time.
Attackers recovered the diffuser. Attackers are heading out to defuse a bomb.
Hex taking out Cold Blooded, which was the visual. Looks like they're rushing already.
Attackers activating the
Hex will be taking off
C-Man
too.
Attackers need to protect the diffuser.
Hex taking out Dark Tip. busy taking the hills and X taking out Vintage for a 4K, I believe, from X. Ooh, making push from behind, they didn't expect it.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers. Hotboy ready. Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
Looks like Gucci Bang will be holding upstairs again. Looks like they're not gonna try giving up upstairs home. Lost it every single time. Seems like their push on upstairs, 5 seconds left before the diddlers, has been really good.
Attackers have recovered their defuser. So. Attackers' objective is to defuse a bomb.
They might be just giving this one more try.
Oh, Twitch already gang.
Bira. So watch out for that shock drive. Seems like they're probably gonna be maybe different push this time. They've been pushing their mining room. And going up red. It's been working. Astro is going to team kill Bandit. Seems like they just. And then they never went in. I don't know.
Located by attackers.
Oh, the mirror is down. Not sure if that's Bestro. The Twitch.
Swapping that.
Looks like they're all going. B push. Oh, Hex will be better now. He's going on the cold blooded as he repels down. Yeah, Hex. Now, let's see. Ash does the clutch. Knows. Well, Hex will be picking off the Ash. Hex is still pretty good. Alright, looks like the diddlers will be going fireplace, hall, and mining room. Seems like they don't like. Or, I don't know.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Attackers have located a bomb.
The dealers will be taking a cav, Leash, Mira, Valkyrie, and Capkin. Doesn't seem like they like taking Jaeger or Bandit. Or a mute or something. Seems like they're going their own ops, like it's ranked or something.
10 seconds to insertion.
Unless that's their strat. Their strat is picking random ops. Who knows? This could be their ops.
Attackers have recovered their diffuser. Attackers are moving to defuse the bomb.
Ash with diffuser. That's not the best thing to do. Because Ash likes to play wild. Don't want the Ash to die.
Attackers have dropped the bomb diffuser. Attackers recover the diffuser.
See, they're having fun, I guess.
Located by attackers.
I didn't notice that. Soul Rider will be taking a vintage. Looks like we have fresh apple juice. Winning gunfight. Get the glass. Hostage. Oh, looks like Ash making a
attackers.
Oh. Getting down by a cab and interrogated by a cab. Okay, Hex does not know that the cab is in the other room across the room. You still have Valkyrie upstairs. We have Z-Man here at one health. Holy the barrel. Oh wow, he's picking off through the barricade. Hex will be getting picked off by fresh apple juice, and we see cherries here. AFK. Blasted with fresh apple and sausage and a 3K. Yeah, that gun's deadly. Oh, we got the dealers bringing it to 3-3. Seems like they're putting up more of a fight on this game. Oh, we have Bucci Bang going fireplace hall mining. We're taking a bandit, Cav, Jaeger, Vigil, and Ella. We'll see Cold Blooded taking a Dokubi or something. It's not that much use. An operator.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can. Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
Alright, let's see how they defend this. Usually there's a mirror. Oh, a mirror. I see it.
Bomb located by attackers.
They've just been team killing. They're just taking him down really low. We have Ella here chase the bandit.
10 seconds left before insertion. 5 seconds left before insertion. Attackers recover the diffuser. Attacker's objective is to defuse a bomb.
Can't review. Team killing. Wow, so right. Fresh apple juice. Oh wow, fresh apple juice is taking off Cavs and Z-Man is taking off Solar. Bandit. Nope, not a bandit. Cav. Oh, it looks like they're going to have to try clutching a 2v5 here.
Attackers drop the diffuser. Attackers recover the bomb.
We're going to have Monty and Spawn at the back. Unexpected. Five V two down to 3 V2. Cherry is holding that angle, but doesn't realize he could just.
Snapping back. So.
Don't see much of a push here, really. Ooh, gets picked off by the Montang. Now let's see. Let's see what Cherry does here. Ooh, getting wall bangs. He's on one health, just one bullet. And perhaps we'll be taking them into the land. It is round 8 match point. Let's see if Bucci Bang can make a comeback. I think they could probably make a comeback if they stop team killing.
I mean, they do then.
Looks like they're gonna try defending kitchen prep again. This time they actually have an echo so they can deny plant. And trap ops. A lot of trap ops.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
See, they're most likely probably gonna do
bomb
the same
located by attackers.
Thing that they have been doing. He's an impact to take on that system. Seems like we have Legion going on our own. Or maybe getting hatch. Oh yeah, he's getting hatch.
10 seconds to go. Attackers recovered the bomb diffuser. Mm. Attackers are heading out
Looks
to defuse
like
a bomb. Bakery push again. Attackers drop the diffuser.
Oh, it looks like Soul Rider is already in instead of Bakery. Now, if he gets an assist from his team, this should work. I'm so close to Walden. Oh, Soul Rider. Flicks up. Ah, gets picked off by Lee, unfortunately. Hex will be... seems like... Wow. Oh, wow. Hex picked off for that. Now it's 4-4. Overtime. Let's see who will win this. Are we holding up series again? Seems like the Diddlers love Kitchen and Breach Bang loves Bar and Cocktail. They just don't like giving it up, no matter if they lose.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
I guess this is just something to do on the reg.
Attackers recovered
that
the
main
diffuser.
Mira is supposed to hold. Cigar. Pretty sure it was the Ella rooming. Yeah, she's not down there. Pretty useless angle. Seems like they're making their way into Cigar.
Stay back.
I got cold blooded taking off Hex, which is. Be roaming.
C4.
Oh, that light jump. What's your name? Soul Rider kind of in a pickle right now. You have Hibani Hero 1 health getting shot up by. Oh, Vestro. Oh, Vestro could go for a flank roll. Oh, Soul Rider is taking Dark Souls, which is the Montane. I don't think they're gonna expect this.
The diffuser.
Well, you got Hibon getting injured by the. We're getting killed by the Legion Mine.
3v3. 15 seconds to go.
Operators, so we're out of picking time. Up cold-blooded. Looks like Bucci Bing turns this around, even though they've been team-killing the entire time. We got Hex here. 10 kills, wow. Looks like we're probably gonna have 3 of them with 10 kills. It is overtime match point. Beachy Bang is in the lead here. Looks like they're the Diddlers will be defending Fireplace Hall. We'll be taking Capkin, Valkyrie, Mira, Cav.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Ben-Elysian.
Attackers have discovered the location.
Get this win. See if we can actually get a 5v5 and them not.
Attackers have located a bomb.
The Diddlers have actually had a advantage here because Bucci Bang keeps on team killing like one person every round, but they still end up coming back.
10 seconds remaining.
It's one less person they need to worry about.
5 seconds remaining. Attackers are moving to defuse the bomb.
Wow, you have Cav just killing Reveal, being too aggressive. He likes to rush a lot. Got Capkin with the shotty again.
Drone ready.
They need to get up there. I didn't see these. Oh, Lofty saw up there. They didn't. Ooh, Cherry's been taking a Z-Man. I'm not sure if they see the. Cherry's doesn't have ammo. Sausage over here ripping through the ground trying to pick up his bomb.
Attacker's bomb diffuser has been dropped.
Ooh, Dark Shadow will take out Soul Rider, which is a favorite. They should have droned out upstairs all the way before. Oh, let's see this. Oh, geez, still in the bar. I think if Cherry's probably like flash and then
attackers
drops,
recovered the defuse.
Yeah, fresh apple juice is looking up, trying to pick whoever off who peeks the holes.
15 seconds left.
Yeah, 15 seconds left. No, they need a
10 seconds
sometime.
Remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Ooh, the Fenders ran. They thought they can plant inside of what's it called? Inside of train, but that is not a bomb site, which cost them the round. So now overtime number 2. He should have had that round. If all Blackbeard knew that. You can't plant and train. So looks like we have Bucci Bang defending Fireplace Hall. Bringing a castle this time though. Let's see where these castles are.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs. Bomb located by attackers.
He's doing a reading hold. Seeing as I sometimes do this. Castle.
Located a bomb. The exact bomb defuser has been dropped.
That seems like Twitch. Sounds like going
attackers recovered the defuser.
Fresh off of the scene. The Z-Man will be picking up Hex. Hex, actually. See how this room goes from them. Where's that breaking charge coming from? Oh, no. Stay close. Montang will be making his way into the second nitro cell on the cold-blooded.
Attackers have recovered their diffuser.
Alright, it is a 3.
Reload!
Shadow. Out by the Montang. You have Z-Man taking off, or picking off Soletta. Show killing
Z-Man. Remaining.
See. Yeah, best stroke.
10 seconds left.
Pick off the tool.
5 seconds to go.
Ooh, he was so close.
Attackers are activating the diffuser.
That's unfortunate. Oh, he was just so close. Turn that around. Oh, that is bringing the Diddlers into the lead by 1 point. Overtime match point. I Looks like finally they will be holding upstairs. Bar and cocktail. The diddlers.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
Now let's see what their straps. Might be somewhat similar to Bushy Bing.
Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb. Bomb located by attackers. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go. Attackers recover the diffuser. Attackers are heading out.
See how the bomb. This push is gonna
the attacker's bomb diffuser has been dropped. Attackers recovered the bomb diffuser.
We're doing really good with the Finca pushes. Coastline. Seems like the push for the divers on this map is a lot better than on coastline. Like they're they're already making their push fast. Spreading the fields now, trying to get the captain traps with shock drone. Looks like you'll have
attackers drop the
downstairs. Smoke will be roaming downstairs, and the nitro cell.
Attackers have recovered their diffuser.
From Dark and Shadow, will pick off. Hex. They make their way into a cigar shop. A little noted action there. Bulo. Oh, Cherry is just prone inside of OBJ. I don't even know CJ.
Attackers have dropped the bomb.
Oh, he tried to pick one. Tier 2. Z-Man will be injuring. Twitch. Vestro will be picking off. Valkyrie.
Attackers recovered.
Picking off Mirror. We're going for a plant. Ooh, Z-Man picking off the Ash for the last one. Wow, the Diddlers take map 2. So, the coordination was better on this map. Their last map, they need some work on. But I think Bougie Bing probably could have made this match look different if they didn't keep on team killing.
My match. Freaking retarded.
Good game. We got half.
Donger, get the fuck out of my team now. Leave. No. Leave.
No.
I'm getting van on. Get the fuck off. I'm serious.
No.
Lights, can you rehost this and not send this dumb...
You TK'd me 6 times. You said you regretted it. I don't
Shut up. I'm just getting started. Alright, what's next map is not border, by
Wait.
The way.
Yeah, that yeah, was about to say.
What's
true love never
Are
dies.
The point systems right on the score? Because that shit was weird.
I think... Right. I thought it was up to 6. I wasn't sure, but...
plant.
Yeah, it is up to 6.
It's fine.
Pretty sure the plant's off also.
Yeah, it's good. No, the plant's right.
No, the plant should be right.
Is it 7
Yeah, the plant's
seconds?
Long. Sure. It's supposed to be long as fuck.
Yeah, it is. It's like 7
Just started.
Seconds,
I want to get this over with.
It's Oregon, right?
Yeah, I hope
yeah.
we get
yeah.
eliminated.
Alright, alright. Oh, that's a bit.
Well, this is the last map. Sorry, I'm sick. So this is the last map of see who gets eliminated, either the Diddlers or Bucci Bing. we have Bucci Bing defending first on Orion. They will be going downstairs first, bringing Amira, Jaeger Valkyrie, Legion Bandit. While the Diddlers will be taking a Thermite Jackal Habana, an Ash and a Dokkaebi. So it seems like they might be trying to go for a B push, considering they brought the Thermite. maybe, I don't know. Let's just see what push they go for.
Is my favorite team winning?
Need to locate and defuse bomb.
See this air placements are going. Not sure if they're gonna be like trying to hold upstairs or. Okay, no. Seems like they're probably. Maybe.
Seconds to insert. 5 seconds left.
Okay, so they're just me holding downstairs with the mirror.
Attackers recovered the diffuser. Attackers are moving out to locate a bomb and defuse it.
Now let's see. Oh, whoops. Okay, no, it seems like. Are just gonna be holding meeting.
No time to break.
Rider will be picking up fresh apple juice. Pax is taking out Z-Man. They have 40 seconds. They're taking the time.
Attacker dropped the diffuser.
That's not taking a. So I'm Ash and
Dokkaebi.
Winter's taking out. Revealed. Revealed getting a little too aggressive there.
15 seconds to go. Attackers have recovered their defuser. Bomb located by attackers.
Best drone taking out.
5 seconds left.
Cold-blooded and... Cherry's killing. Vintage. Fuck the hit fire. Alright, looks like the diddlers will be defending downstairs, taking Amira, Bandit, Jaeger, Legion, and a Captain. I wonder what the Captain is going to be.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs.
Take it there. Taking the sausage. Try rushing.
Attackers drop the diffuser.
D-man picking off the glass. Oh wow, that's a nice little angle. Oh, we'll be getting lit up by the hitbunner. Cherries picking up fresh apples from the outside. We still have two roamers holding diffuser in the back.
Reload. Clear.
I don't know what these. That.
Clearing the way. Watch out! Going live.
Bomb located by attackers. Attackers have dropped the bomb diffuser.
Grabbing the diffuser and booking it.
Scanning for devices and traps.
Looks like Cherish will probably be sneaking into sight. We have Z-Man still at the back. And tower. Bandit rotating. That's what he did. Cold blood is ticking. Kicking off. Soul Raider.
Seconds remaining.
And see a 1v4 punch.
10
most
seconds
likely
left.
This.
5 seconds to go. Operators, you are out of time.
looks like Bucci Bing will be holding kids' dorm, still be taking band of Jaeger smoke. Lucid in the mirror! And the dealer's taking Twitch IQ, one of Ash and Jackal.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
Looks like they're putting a mirror in between bomb site. Okay, going
5 seconds remaining. Attackers recovered the diffuser. Attackers' objective is to locate a bomb and defuse it.
Now let's see what push they're doing. Downstairs in the tower.
Attackers have located a bomb.
Taking out Dark Shadow. Goes back to missing one.
Ooh,
I could get a pick. Get to pick off Jackal. It sounds like the Ash didn't know that. She just didn't open her cam. Looks like Kibana will be taking out the smoke. Smoke is used for last second pushes. So, yeah, I'll worry about that. I'm thinking someone's in there. I believe the bandit's probably gonna go for for the last second play.
Attackers dropped the diffuser. 15 seconds left.
Revealed.
5 seconds left.
Looks like the dealers will be defending upstairs, taking a mirror illusion, mute bandit, and Ella. So, Breacher being taking a Finca IQ.
A
Glassing and Ash. I've seen some nice, like, team play up on this map. In the TMs. In the 10-mans. That's, like, really powerful.
Insertion. Attackers recovered the diffuser. Attacker's objective is to locate a bomb and defuse it.
Flash Apple just picking up the third person. Let's see if you can. 4K raise. Yeah, I think I'm just chilling another day. Gucci Bang will be holding downstairs again. Taking Bandit, Legion, Mira, Ella, Jaeger. Probably doing the same. Mira strut. It seemed like they did something like nothing special.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs. Attackers have located a bomb. Bomb. The attack. Attacker's bomb diffuser has been dropped. Attackers recovered the bomb diffuser.
Now you don't.
There's A push. Did you pick Hex? Hex is not doing that in this game.
Clear.
Z-Man, pick up revealed, which is bandit. Fresh apple juice, picking off someone else. Fresh apple juice, going off. Almost picking up Amira and Arky pick off Cherries for round 5. The Doodlers winning this game by one. This is the last map. The dealers will be going laundry room, bringing a mirror bandit, a mute Jaeger. And a Legion. Seems like
defenders, protect your bombs from being abused by attackers.
On the park. Oh, they did really good on close line. They did so well in cafe. Seems like they're pretty neutral on this map.
Bomb located by attackers.
Looks like they'll just be doing probably the same mode.
Seconds left. All the improvement time. 5 seconds left. ADS up and running. Attackers will cover the diffuser. Attackers are heading out to the diffuser.
ADS up and running. Looks like the wheel is going to the back. In the back here. They have to be on Cherries and Destro picking on Ground Shadow.
Attackers dropped the diffuser. Attackers recovered the bomb diffuser.
So Ryder picks off the Jaeger.
Knock knock.
Waste two X Kylos. I saw three X Kylos on the main hatch. He still has Zafia back here challenging the beer egg.
Attackers have located a bomb.
From the clock. Fresh apple juice picking off revealed, which is the distraction in the back. There are plans. Ooh. Fresh apple juice picking. Ooh, fresh apple juice picking off Destro and Hex. That is 1v3 clutch from Havana. Havana's in the back. Let's see how.
10 seconds left.
Most likely this round is going into the dealers.
5 seconds left.
Okay, we have, what's his name? Fresh apple juice making plays. Match point. Let's see if the dealers can take this game and eliminate Bucci Bang. Bucci Bang will be holding upstairs. They'll be taking Jaeger, Bandit, Ella, Legion, Mira, and Dealers will be having a Capitol, Thatcher, Ash, Ibana, and
Defenders
Twitch.
Protect your bombs from being defused by attackers. Attackers have discovered the location of a bomb.
Picking off Bestro from that. Aw, oh, dude, he's gotta be salty. I know I would. Ooh, yeah. Who's that? Legion down there? Legion trying to hold tower. Who's E-Man picking off Hex? Let's see. Vinti taking a Soul Rider 15 for the 1v2 clutch. Come on, don't be talking now.
Changing mics!
They're taking it slow. Oh, Vintage is taking out Cherries. Let's see if Revealed there is. Oh, Dark Shadow picks off Revealed, and the win goes to the Diddlers. First game, they got like wiped, like it was, you know, not 5-5 really, but it was. They tried to make a comeback, didn't work that much. Second map made a hard-fought victory. And this map seems like they're just the better team. GG to both teams.
Good game.
Good game, Hex. I really appreciate you actually staying rather than just leaving. Good game. Late.
Team killing the whole game. We could have finished it right there.
Yeah, I believe you guys could have probably made Cafe different, but there was like team killing, like every single round. So.
Then border. I'm not allowed to roam. Other games I roam. Drop more than what? 10 every game. Cover that last one.
Yeah, you drop like I think 14. I think.
Alright, I'm gonna invite you guys. GG guys.
I'm not even a starter.
Good game, man.
Benched.
Oh, well, nice try, Hex. You,
yeah, Hex did like good game, bro. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
GG.
Good game, man.
Well, that is all stream. Diddler's win. Boochabing lost. Boochabing probably could have won Cafe, but they didn't.